start your day the homemade way.
Weather didn't stop people from heading down to Broussard County for the first day of the State Fair of West Virginia. Hundreds of people came out today for a little excitement. 59 News reporter Kelsey Borza has more.
Well, mostly there are